They call it the next stage of total control. Here is the new Honda Superbike, the Fireblade. Let's have a look at those dynamic early suspensions. The suspension unit is a kind of brain which controls the compression and the rebound. There are three active modes and three manual modes you can choose from. There is also a rear lift control which keeps the back wheel on the road when braking hard. The weight is just below the 200 kilos figure, 197 kilos. There are three different riding modes and a ride-by-wire control. The quick shifter is standard and is able to shift up and down. The peak power is set at 189 horsepower. Honda also released an SP2 version of the Fireblade. This one is the SP2.